That's it, Stephanie. I'm done listening to you. Finished. You got that?
I can't explain.
No, you screwed me. You knew that fucking piano monster was there, and you didn't tell me anything.
Roberto, I was trying to...
What? Trying to what, Stephanie? Because right now, all it seems like you're trying to do is get me killed.
Okay, look, I understand why you're upset, but please just listen to me for a second. I'm sorry, all right? I waited by the statue as long as I could, but as soon as I heard the piano start to play, I had to run. I thought he would have been long gone by now. Otherwise, I never would have told you to meet me there. I know that none of this makes any sense to you right now, but I need you to understand one thing. If we want to get out of here alive, we need to work together.
You know, working with you and getting out of here alive don't really seem like they go together all that well.
Roberto, you don't have a choice. There's no way out from the main levels anymore. The other survivors closed off every single entrance and exit throughout the hotel. All of them.
Jesus Christ, is this some kind of sick joke? How can I trust a word you say after everything you've put me through?
Hey, if you want to risk your life searching around the hotel for an escape route that doesn't actually exist, be my guest. Didn't think so. Now listen up. There's a large laboratory underneath the hotel. And there's only one way to get down to it. Below the statue on the 8th floor, there's a passage that will lead you to an elevator. To access this passage, you need to go into the administration office and open the safe next to the desk. Inside it, you'll find more information. This is really important. The girl needs your help.
Holy shit!
Thank you.
breaking right now? I think I need to put these in that piano that's back in the ballroom.